Reaping in the morning, reaping in the evening, reaping at supper time. Hello! Welcome to the Grim Reaper Show. You, sir, have been reaped. I know you liked it. When these Grim Reapers are stretched out, they're actually with the WT, wicked tail effect. They're actually 6 inches long, but they kind of curl up, see? The tail swims and flutters and corkscrews around and stuff. Really, this has been a really good bait through the years. I really enjoyed it. Just have too much stuff sitting on the shelf. I need to get it out and throw it in the water again. So, welcome aboard. Okay, what do we got? Oh, we got a cicada and we got a papillon. Hi there, buddy. Have you ever seen one of these? Have you ever seen one? What is it? Look, Rudie, look. What is that? Oh, you got a bug. I learn something new about my world all the time. I keep growing up, I keep getting bigger, and I just love this big world that we live in. Getting to be a big boy, getting his culottes and his tail, pretty good. Another contestant. Decent fish, too. I win. Nice chunksters. Just for grins, I'll measure you up. Don't go away. I feel like I'm in a sporting goods store every time I catch one of these footballs. It comes in at 15 and a half. Very nice. See you, buddy. Hey, Ryan, my clicker is broken. I try to click it, and it doesn't... I don't hear anything. I don't hear any clicks. I don't know. This thing must be defective. Just kidding. Let's sling this Grim Reaper over there in Bubble Town. A lot of reaping going on here today. Where are you going? I can keep up with you. I'm a professional. And you are just a small piece of sporting goods equipment. As in football. Come on. Monsters. Just beasts. You've been reaped. Another pretty good bass. I don't know exactly where that brush is, too. Dead in there. Whew. Reaped. Beautiful. Very nice. All right, Pastor Bob. What do you think, buddy? Why are these fish so fat? Are they eating too many Reaper snacks? Beautiful. let's see, 16, over 16. Okay, catch you later, buddy. Ooh, attitude. Honey, I brought the last chocolate brownie and it kind of, I don't know, melted. But it was really good. I saw that little piece of stick sticking up. Threw this over there. Structure oriented. Yeah, it's a nice fish. Good grief, athletic little rascals. There you go, buddy. Here's an example of why I really like these hand-poured custom baits. No two of them are exactly the same. Like this one here's got a little bit of green dribbled into its tail. Makes it really cool looking. Little flash there. And then the green goes down into its tail a little bit farther. They're all different. Very, very cool. They're not all coming out of the same mold, but the fish seem to like every one of them, but every one's different. Nothing like a float tube for that in-your-face experience. And you never get tired of it. See ya. Will the reaping never end? I hope not. This has been a fantastic outing for the Grim Reaper. Lots of beautiful chunky bass. Woo! Situation looks grim here. What should we do, Lorraine? RTR. All the way. See ya. Reaping in the morning, reaping in the evening, reaping at supper time. Situation's looking pretty grim. It's a decent fish here. Yes, and I gotta keep him out of there if I can. Using this little medium weight rod. Come on now. Yay! You, sir, have been reaped. And I know you liked it. Hey, buddy. Just so beautiful, just so lovely. That's 17 and 3/4, that's 18 on the line. Okay, fair enough, close enough. Beautiful. That was very exciting. See you later. We're gonna have to pull this shindig to a halt. The battery is worn down on my new clicker, Ryan. Caught up tons of fish today. Just amazing. And I was sitting here thinking on the way back in, why did I choose an old favorite like the Grim Reaper? And it's because it works. It works, it has worked, and it continues to work. I'd like to thank everybody for going along. It was really very kind of you to watch this Grim Reaper extravaganza from our house to your house. Have a wonderful week. We'll catch you next time. God bless.